feel as if Kitchens is a home to me. If I needed something, I can run to any one of those girls, or I can run to either one of those teachers, and they have my back 100% on whatever issue it is. So it's like Kitchens is an alternate family for me. For him, I feel as if that would be a motivation. My mama did it. I know I can do it. My mama did it with a child, with me present there. I know I can get it done, even if I got kids, if I don't got kids. He came and he couldn't. We were looking into autism because he couldn't say not one word. The only word he could say was mama and dada. That was it. He couldn't speak at all. And now he's singing his ABCs. He's counting a 10. He knows his colors. And I'm like, as a parent, I feel like, oh, I should have taught you that. But it's like they're helping me. They're doing what I couldn't do for you at that moment. They're doing it for you. So no matter what, it was like, even with me being at school, he's still at school. Whether he's at daycare, he's still getting taught. So when he comes home and he's talking to me and he's saying things to me, it's like, it makes me proud to know that I made this happen for my child. Love makes you wanna get the world to sing along. Love makes the world